we always loved the idea of doing a big, broad comedy at a water park. But then as we sort of started with the story of the three and then moved more into the family stuff, it became more about balancing those two worlds and making sure they could exist within the same movie as opposed to having this sort of dramatic isolation at home then mixed with this big, broad comedy at the water park. So we just tried to mesh them as best we could so that they could live together.